everyone, Hayden from Little Green Alien. Today I went to JC Penney and I picked up the Disney Collection Woody. And I've decided I'm going to make a custom with this guy. So pretty much what I'm going to be doing is making a Toy Story 4 Woody. So that means I will be taking out his voice box, putting a stitch down the back, and taking the badge off. I've also decided that I will be swapping the hands, because these are his toy mode hands, and I could use these for a different custom. And this custom will be in a live mode, so I'm going to be using these hands instead of these ones, and find a better use for these ones. The head I will not be swapping at the moment. I would like to later, but I do not have a better head, or a head I'd rather use, so for now I'm just going to keep the original one. So let's get right into this.